Today's scenario is really tough for the doctors. I have just got a case in a fortnight back where, of no fault, a gynecologist was defamed on the social media by the person, a young couple. There was no fault of a gynecologist. The case is very simple, that patient was under ANC treatment for a particular gynecologist, and during the last few weeks she developed a blood pressure, and only drug of choice which have been already been used by all gynecologists, Lopetol tablet, as alpha dopas are not available, and she was prescribed with that drug, and on 35th weeks she has got bradycardia, and looking to the criticality immediately posted for LSCS, and within 5 minutes all emergency caesarean was done, but Bachchu had not cried. Immediately shifted to NICU, where Bachchu was there for 3 weeks, reshifted to higher institute, remained for 3 weeks, and ultimately Bachchu died. But I always share my experience in every conferences and lecture that young couple are the sensitive most couple, and this 25 years age group and 30 years age group couples are the masters internet. This guy has gone on internet to find out the faults in the treatment of a gynecologist. He could not have to find, nothing was found, but finally somewhere on a Procto website, somewhere it is mentioned that Lopetol is contraindicated in a pregnancy, was one thing which this guy has gone, and they have started defaming the said gynecologist and hospital on social media. Well, on timely help, we immediately reached and taken care of the case, but still there is no guarantee that this guy will not go to the court. And looking to the scenario, people are filing more than a crores of rupees compensation even in the normal cases. So my friend, my advice is that whatever treatment you give, you should know what treatment you are prescribing and how much you are protected financially. So my advice again, have a great indemnity policy with you which covers everything in a tune of not less than a crore, and always have a support of medical legal experts in any given situation. Thank you.